Before watching this video, please subscribe the channel, hit the bell icon for latest tech videos.
Hey guys, this is Alan Sari and you're watching TechWell TV. This is news about the Facebook security. Facebook security breach affects 50 million of accounts. Today, Facebook has announced that earlier this week it discovered a security issue that affects almost 50 million of accounts. This was tied to availability in the code that impact you as a feature that lets people see what their own profile looks like someone else. Attacker exploited the availability and that allowed them to steal Facebook access token, which they could use to take over people's account. 50 million of them. Access tokens are to the equivalent to the digital key that people log out into the social network so that they do not need to re-enter their password every time they use the app. The access token for the 50 million account the company knows were affected have been reset. This means that if your account was among those unlucky ones, you will find yourself log out of the Facebook and will have to back log in. There is no need to change your password as attacker never had access to it. Facebook is also taking the step of resetting access token for 40 million accounts that have been subjected to as view as lookup in the last year, so in total around 90 million of people have to log back in. Afterwards, they will get notification at the top of their news feed explaining what happened. The company is turning off view as for now as the consequences. It will conduct through security view for the feature. Law enforcement agency have been informed of this breach and now is going to be fixed soon. Facebook investigation of the incidents is only just beginning, so at the moment it does not know whether the 50 million accounts were misused or if any information was accessed by the third party. It also unclear who's behind the attack. The people and the company hopes it will have more information on that soon. In addition, if it finds more accounts that were affected, it will immediately reset their access token as well. So this is all about the Facebook security. Be careful when you're using the Facebook in your app or in your laptop on website. So thanks for watching TechWell TV. Please subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon for latest tech videos.